Welcome to another Kaizen Dog Karate video. Today we're looking at chapters 11 and 12 of What to Say When You Talk to Yourself. So chapter 11 is called a motivational myth. Now this chapter is all about, so we can get motivated by things, so we could watch a TV program or watch a film and it can motivate you to, so maybe it's a karate film. Okay, oh wow, that was really good, I'm going to do karate. Now that motivation only lasts for so long. And it says here like, your best motivator is yourself. At the end of the day, you're doing a black belt grading, nobody else is doing that grading for you. It's down to you to keep putting the effort in. Same in anything in life. So you are your own best coach. So obviously your parents and senseis and everybody can help you along the way, but it's up to you to actually do it, to do these things. So you're your own best motivator. So that's one thing that's looking at that chapter. So try not to look all the time for external things to help you. Try and motivate yourself. You need that to succeed. Chapter 12, not hypnosis, not subliminal. So this is all about, so when you're young and you're told to take responsibility, sometimes you see that negatively. So if you forget your karate belt, it's your responsibility, that's your fault. If you make a mess, it's your responsibility, it's your mess, you tidy it up. So we see that in a negative way, but it's a positive thing to have responsibility. It means you learn to have like control over your life, have control over things, situations. And that's really important. If you don't have control and you're letting other people influence your life, then how are you going to get these, how are you going to be successful if other people are pulling you away from your goals and things? So this one is all about, like I said, taking responsibility for yourself. It says to think for yourself. The greatest achievers this earth has ever seen have only used three attributes: spirit, conviction, and hard work. So if you can remember that as well, that's going to do you good. Okay, so like I said, chapter 11 is about being able to motivate yourself. Chapter 12 is all about that sort of taking responsibility, taking ownership, and keeping your eyes on your goals, not letting other people pull you away from your goals, especially like negative peers, people who are going to say, oh, don't do that, stop working hard, come and do this kind of thing. So keeping like your own goals, if you like, keeping on track for yourself. So on the back here, the same three questions as always. What you found interesting or didn't know before, put it into your own words. And the most important one for me, what an actionable step you're going to do to bring this into your life. Okay, thank you. Awesome.